His walls. See you, by the way. No, it's just unfortunate. Because there's no talking sense to these people. Well, yeah, of course. So there's no talking sense to these people. They're usually children.
Bomb has been planted. Terrorists win.
And they just, they're selfish. They just don't understand, like, these are real people they're going against, that they're fucking with their time. Yeah, I mean, there's no Overwatch in Wingman. He knows I'm here, though.
Terrorists win.
Look at those ranks, by the way. How the fuck does this work out?